Yes, I remember when I was a sophomore, I had to castrate a pig at the farm. And it was myself and I think five or six other students, and Professor Holland was the agricultural animal science instructor at the time. And the next day when the class met again, everybody had got an A on castrating a pig but me. And I asked him why, and he said, my pig died. So I'll never forget that.
But what's special is it's agriculture economics. It wasn't regular economics. Even though we had to take courses over in the business department, we did all of the agriculture courses too. So we were like double duty. And it really was unique because they used to have a farmhouse and we used to sell ice cream. And I was the first person to man the store. And so I used to sell vegetables and ice cream and eggs. And I remember when we had freshman orientation, they said all the ag students and everybody laughed. But we didn't care because we had homemade ice cream and fresh things over there. And so when I told everybody what we did and that there was such great jobs in agriculture, their mouths dropped. So I was just so excited. And then it wasn't a lot of girls. And I think two came in with me, but I was the only one that stayed to finish. And I finished in December of 71.
And I found my passion. That is agriculture. And I feel agriculture is so very, very important to the world that we live in. And hopefully other students that come in can see the importance of ag, because that's our life.